come to be Joel. Crystal, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, you will signify by saying,
Speedwalker.
Will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, your answer is I will.
I will.
I, Jordan, take you, Crystal.
I, Jordan, take you, Crystal.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish you.
To love and to cherish you.
Until death do we part.
Until death do we part.
I, Crystal, take you, Jordan.
I, Crystal, take you, Jordan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish you.
To love and to cherish you.
Until death do we part.
Until death do we part.
The wedding ring signifies to all the uniting of this man and woman. Crystal, I give you this ring.
Crystal, I give you this ring.
Jordan, I give you this ring.
Joining of hands in the giving and receiving of a ring in the presence of this company. By the authority of the state of North Carolina and the authority of God, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Jordan, you may kiss your ring.
Crystal.
Yay!
I love you, Crystal.